Yes, now I am framing this object. Yes. You can see here several people watching the object, Jaime. The camera, now they are following and recording with a professional camera the object. I don't know if this camera have enough power to make an amazing close-up of this, but I think that we are lucky. We are lucky, and also I think that as somebody mentioned, this is a hot sighting area, this place. Okay, Jaime, I will send you this information tonight. Bye, Jaime. Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, I see it. It's right here.
Well, what we have is a metallic object. I can see clearly in my handicam, and certainly it's strange. Doesn't seem to be a balloon.
Did you see the microphone? Oh.
Yeah, it's strange.
I got the monitor too.
Can we see that one?
Now I'm using 100x.
Here, come here. You want to see it?
Power.
Yeah, I don't want to.
I am using 100x power here. In my opinion, this doesn't seem to be a balloon. It's another thing. I don't know. I don't know what is this. Bueno, Jaime, pues aquí vemos que durante la grabación para el Discovery Channel, pues tenemos este objeto muy extraño que no me da la idea de que pueda ser un globo. Quizás una entidad de estas globular. Y bueno, creo que ya lo registré un poco. Yes, I got it. Yes, in this moment I am making a recording of this object. So I don't think that this is a balloon, Jaime. This is the object. It's strange. I don't see any reason to think that this could be a balloon. So these people before me saw this object, and I'm going to make a recording to the people that now is working with me in the production of this clip, to give you an idea of what's going now in this place. You can see here several people watching the object, Jaime. The camera, now they are following and recording with a professional camera the object. I don't know if this camera have enough power to make an amazing close-up of this, but I think that we are lucky. We are lucky, and also I think that as somebody mentioned, this is a hot sighting area, this place. Okay, Jaime, I will send you this information tonight. Bye.